Hi, this is a video tutorial on updating the firmware on Kmbox B Pro. If your Kmbox version is not latest, it's recommended to update it. To check the version of your Kmbox, connect it to your PC and look at this line. Next, go to our website and check the current version. As you can see, my version is not latest, so it needs to be updated. I will also post news about the release of new firmware for Kmbox in our Telegram channel. And now let's start updating the Kmbox. Connect Kmbox to your second PC. On the second PC, go to this folder and run firmware updater. Click on Tools, Serial. Remember which COM numbers you see there. Disconnect Kmbox from your second PC and check which COM numbers have disappeared. In my case, COM4 has disappeared. Remember your number. Plug Kmbox back to your second PC and wait about 20 seconds for Kmbox to connect. Select COM which you remember earlier. In my case, it's COM4. A check mark should appear at the bottom, which means that the connection has been established. If an error message appears, reconnect Kmbox and restart the firmware updater. Go to Tools, Burn Firmware, change Burn address to 0x1000, change Erase Flash to Yes. Make sure that the COM number is the same as you selected earlier. In my case, it's COM4. In the Firmware Choose, click to Users, then click Choose, and select Firmware from the folder DMA Cheats, Kmbox, Kmbox B Pro, Firmware. Click OK and wait for flashing process to complete. It may take 1 or 2 minutes. After the process is complete, check the version of your Kmbox on its screen. It should be updated. And most likely, after updating the firmware, your Kmbox screen will say please active. This means it needs to be activated. Let's do it. On the second PC, go to this folder and run this X. Enter the COM number of your Kmbox that you got earlier. In my case, it's COM4, so I enter 4 and click on this button. You will see such message. This means the activation was successful. Now look at the screen of your Kmbox. It should become like this. The update has been completed. If activation was failed, unplug Kmbox from your second PC and plug it back in. Try to activate again. If it still failed, most likely you have not original Kmbox B Pro and it cannot be activated. However, you can still try to use it. If this is your first time using Kmbox B Pro, then go to the manual for setting up the Kmbox. You will get access to the DMA Cheats folder with all the files that you saw in this video, as well as all the other files for configuring the DMA card, firmware, fuser, XIM matrix and DMA Cheats when you purchase any product on our website. Or you can buy access separately for $5. See you in the next videos.